Okay. So here we have is a standard water cabinet. Some security guards and one of the nice ones on the point right in my eyes.
We're gonna call the police if you don't leave, okay buddy?
Yeah, thank you, I appreciate that. You can call.
You can open this thing.
Yes, I can, and I will, and you will leave me alone.
You can open it. I said you can open that. Call the cops, please. Call the cops. You cannot open that, sir.
Leave me doing what I'm doing.
No, you cannot open that. That's for the use of the... Please.
Of the maintenance? Close
that. No, you can't do that. You can't do that.
Dude.
Please. I'm telling you, you can't do that. You cannot do
that. You are wrong.
That's a private property. Private
property.
You
are wrong.
Sir. No, I'm not
you
wrong.
You are wrong.
No, this is private property.
Don't get close to it, man.
I mean, seriously.
You're gonna be in trouble, I'm telling you.
I have no desire to come at anybody.
You're gonna put that pen down.
I'm getting water. This is a Sharpie pen. The reason I have it is because it was
holding your mask with that pen, you're gonna be in fucking trouble.
The reason I have it is because it was holding my hair up. And I'm gonna try and use it to hold my hair up again. Because it's much easier to do things with my hair out of my face. If I can have access to the one that's the restroom inside the place, I definitely can have access to this one.
Come out with Anthony, you're gonna get hurt, I'm telling you.
No, man, I appreciate you saying like what your details are on that, because I'm definitely not someone who would ever do anything like that, nor is like that's why nor was that my target of wanting it. Trying to get water and use it. I don't have a knife in my hand.
You got a knife in your hand?
No, this isn't a knife. This is pliers. I don't have a knife in my hand. It's fine, man. People use this thing all day long.
This is private property. You cannot do this.
Don't get next to him, Sergio.
Okay?
Don't get next to him. In fact, you can't do nothing about it.